Hello everyone, welcome to Edify India. I request you all to kindly subscribe the channel and click on bell icon to get notified about new videos. My name is Himanshi Sharma. I hope all of you are doing good and are safe at your home. Today we will read the poem Books. This poem is given in class 4 English book Marigold. This is going to be an animated and musical video. So let's get started.
Children, listen and learn. Books. Come in, said the library door. I opened it wide, creak, and saw books galore. Tall, skinny books up high on the shelves. Little fat books that stood by themselves. I opened one up and sat down to look. The pictures told stories. What a wonderful book!
Wow! Wonderful!
Let's visit the library!
Yes!
Let's go! Come in! I am the library and I have so many more books!
Let's go!
Tall, skinny books up high on the shelves. Little fat books that stood by themselves. I opened one up and sat down to look. The pictures told stories. What a wonderful book!
Yeah!
I hope all of you have enjoyed the poem. Friends, the easiest way to open your mind to new ideas and concepts is to open a book and read. So keep learning. If you find this video helpful, then please like, comment and share. And don't forget to subscribe the channel to get notified about new videos. Thank you.